Redneck Snack and Food Reviews, where life is too short to be serious. Anyways, this is going to be an interesting review without a doubt because, well, we're not really reviewing anything new. We're just reviewing it in a new way. Thank you, Saweetie, for showing us new ways to eat this nonsense. I mean, I love this nonsense. Don't get me wrong. Big Mac, McNuggets. The one thing I do wish is that they did it with 10-piece nugget. I know you're trying to, you know, you're not trying to be at a loss for money selling a meal with Big Mac and 10 nuggets and, you know, fries and a Sprite. I get that. I get that a lot. But you do, I know you have had deals where, you know, you sell 10 nuggets and a Big Mac together for $5. So how much different would that be, McDonald's? Not much. So it is what it is. I'm being a little bit nitpicky here, but you only get 4 nuggets to kind of get creative with. So we're going to have to kind of consolidate all this into, you know, but I'm going to try and do things that Sweetie did or has done or does, continues to do, I guess. I mean, I don't know how much she eats McDonald's, but I don't know. I kind of want to see someone different than like a rapper or a pop star. You know, bring us some country, even if it's Luke Combs or not Luke Combs. I love Luke Combs. I would love Luke Combs for sure. But even if it's Luke Bryan or Blake Shelton, you know, even though they're not, you know, great anymore, you know, they're more like sellouts, you know, more like pop artists than anything. You know, that would still be cool, you know. I don't know. I like the diversity of it, though, you know. It's been mixed around a bit, but I would like some diversity in music, too. Maybe classic rock as well. Bring someone like Ozzy Osbourne into the table. I know he's had McDonald's plenty before. You know, and you say celebrity. Y'all just, maybe you should just change it to pop star meal. Maybe the name should be that, because the only celebrities y'all have done is like pop stars and rappers, as far as I know. You know, you got Travis Scott, J Balvin, BTS, and now Saweetie. So, I mean, I don't think there's been a lot different in terms of type of celebrity here. But yeah, we're going to do the rundown. I know y'all don't probably want rambling on, but like, come on, people. You've had a Big Mac, you've had McNuggets. What are you here for? You know, you could get anything out of this review. You could watch some random bloke eating a freaking Big Mac, McNuggets, and fries with some sauces each individually. You know how boring that would be? No, we're not here for that. We're here to kind of mix and match like Saweetie recommended in her commercial, you know? So, yeah, let's just take what we're gonna pose for the thumbnail. So, I don't know how I'm going to do this. I guess I'll hold this bag up. That's even possible. Yeah, I guess it is. And then we're gonna hold the Saweetie sauce up. That's possible. Yeah, I guess. There we go. Y'all don't need to see food. You're gonna see it anyways. So, perfect thumbnail right there. You know, it's kind of hard just to grab all the food. You got Big Mac fries and nuggets, you know, why y'all want to see that? The bag and the sauce are the interesting things. They're different. So yeah, I'm actually gonna get to keep one of these. That's cool. I was more excited about the BTS meal, if you were being honest, because they brought two sauces back from the grave, and two really good sauces to me, in my opinion. Sweet chili, a lot of people loved it more, and that's fine. I agree, better sauce. But I thought the Cajun was pretty good. It was like a less sweet honey mustard with some Cajun kick to it. I thought that was good. So yeah, we're going to do all kinds of things today. So I apologize if this is a bit of a lengthy review. You can go if you want to, but it is what it is. So please like, comment, share, and subscribe. And check out my Instagram, Redneck Snack and Food. So what do we get? Well, I'll show you what. So, let's start off with the boring thing. You get a Sprite. It looks like you get a large Sprite. I just got it because I'm going to take a couple sips and I'm going to chuck it. Alright, so you get 4 nuggets and a Big Mac. There you go. You know, just so you can see it. You get French fries. because it's going to be a disaster. And then you're supposed to get one Tangy Barbecue, one sweetie and sour sauce. Pretty much sweet and sour sauce. There you go. Good look at those. And you get the option to be creative. Or you could just eat it straight up. But we're being creative today. As messy as I'm going to get with this. Oh, and I got a second sweetie sauce too. So that one's going to the side. I was only supposed to get one, but McDonald's, just give me what you want. Give me what you want. Anyways. So I think I'm going to start with the easy thing. We're going to take a nugget. Put some fries on it. You know, get a good look there. We're going to put that to the side now, which, because I didn't think it through. We're going to open this sweet and sour sauce. I'm also going to open the barbecue sauce. Oh, I'm doing my own thing here. I'm going to grab the nugget with fries. Sorry, guys. I'm going to try and grab it firmly here. So one side, I'm going to dip it into the sweet and sour. The other side, just so you can see, I'm going to dip into the barbecue. And we're just going to eat it like that. No rating from this review today. Well, I'll go ahead and drop a rating. These are all iconic classics. I do wish there were more nuggets. So I'm going to give it I'm going to put it at a 9. Just because I love all these things. But needs more nuggets. For sure. That combination was interesting. You got the nice mushy potatoes. You know, the french fry. You got two very interesting sauces. You got robust barbecue flavor. You get that sweet and sour flavor. It all goes well together. And just the tender nugget. Very good stuff. Definitely recommend it. You know. Your standard, but really good stuff. Now comes the complicated stuff. So, we're going to jump into the Big Mac here. Doesn't look like a very big Mac, but anyways. And we're going to put a couple fries. Oh, this isn't too complicated. We're going to do what we do with the nugget. We're going to dip and dip. All right? So, we're going to take these fries. We're going to dip them into the barbecue, just so you can see. Now I'm going to get my hand messy. We're going to dip the other side into the sweet and sour, just so you can see again. And we're going to take this burger and we're going to put some fries on it. And we're going to eat from that. I'm going to try and make it the smallest bite I can make. Right. All right. So let's go ahead and try this out. What I will say is that the sauce and the cheese and everything kind of overpowers it. But you can taste this, you can still taste it at a degree. It's good. Definitely good flavor. I really love, again, you can taste the sauces, the fries initially add a little bit of a crunch to them. So that's really interesting. Definitely something that's enjoyable. And yeah, totally. That's a good combination there too. So, I mean, I've got one more thing in mind. Well, two more. I'm going to break a nugget in half. Yes, I'm going to break a nugget in half. Don't call me a demon. And you could probably put nuggets, fries, and burger all together. But I'm just going to do one where we got a little bit of a nugget sandwich. And then I'm going to do one where we got a nugget burger. So you have the burger and the nuggets. So, what we're going to do here, kind of pull some bread off, I guess. We didn't get a lot out of that, but oh well, it's fine. Well, there's a lot. All right, we're going to actually dip the nugget in some sweetie sauce. So let's do some barbecue too. Yeah, we're going for the whole thing. We're going for diabetes today. But yeah, got a nugget all sauced up, ready to go. Got the two pieces of bread. Now this is a carbohydrate sandwich right here. We're going to eat it. That's actually really fantastic. I would actually say that's more flavorful than their chicken sandwich. You can argue. Floor's open. Comment section's open. You can argue with me. But that soft bread, just adding that dynamic flavor to it, just really good there. And then you got the two sauces just combining to make something really sweet and flavorful, with the barbecue and the sourness as well. But it's not, you know, overly strong. And then, you know, it just all works together. And then it's the tender nugget, the tender chicken nugget that may not be real chicken, but we don't care. Kids don't care. You know, they showed them that pink meat video and kids just didn't care. So anyways, one more thing, my friends, and that's the Nugget Mac. Yeah, I called it that. The Nugget Mac. Coming to a store near you. All right, complicated stuff because we've done mutilated this Big Mac as it is. But we're going to put this nugget on there. I'll try and show it to you. You can see that, right? You can see that devil on there, that little devil nugget. All right, so let's go ahead and start chomping. Kind of got me wanting a Big Mac, but chicken sandwich style with this. I think the beef kind of throws it off a little bit. The nugget sandwich definitely better. But it's good. I think the nuggets kind of just have a stronger flavor than that beef. So it kind of overpowers it a little bit. But you still get the beefy taste. You get that cheese and Thousand Island that we weren't getting from the nugget sandwich. So instead of using like those sauces, you just got the nugget there. I think it's good. But I do prefer the nugget sandwich I had. So yeah. Interesting review, right? Let's go ahead and wash it down with some Sprites. Sprite. I got picked on when I was like a senior because of the way I ordered Sprite one time. And I believe it's the last time that I had ordered Sprite in public with anyone around me. It's like, can I have a Sprite? Yeah. It's embarrassing. You know what they say, fast food soda kind of hits hard. Why? Well, it's kind of extra carbonated. It's fresher. So that carbonation kind of, you know, right there. It's just enjoyable. It's sweeter. It's got more pop to it. It's what you want. That's why we go to fast food places and order soda, because it just refreshes you. I don't eat, again, I said I was going to dump it out. That was not a joke. I don't drink a lot of soda. I'll try soda. I'm always excited about trying the new Mountain Dews. But, yeah, that is perfect with this meal. Don't get me wrong. Sprite was one of my favorites up until I started, you know, drinking Mountain Dew a little bit more. So, yeah, 15-minute review, not too bad, especially trying all the different things. Again, I give this meal overall a 9 out of 10. I like the creativity they use, like what Saweetie did, because, you know, you got a little bit of inspiration from Travis Scott, but I don't think BTS or J Balvin really did a lot of, like, crazy, here's what you can do with this, but Saweetie, you laid a nice blueprint for this for you, so I appreciate you. Hopefully there's more to come. I'm sure there is more to come. But hopefully they're more kind of exclusive kind of things. You know, I don't remember. Was it J Balvin that came with the McFlurry? I can't remember if it was him or Travis Scott. I think it was J Balvin. That was definitely interesting. I think he might have said you can dip your fries in your McFlurry. But I just like how Saweetie played this out. So, yeah, go try this out. Especially if you're one for, like, different looking packages. You get that bag. Hopefully. You might not. You get the sauce. So, I still prefer the BTS meal. Don't get me wrong. But, they did a good job here. So, keep coming up with cool things to do, McDonald's. I'll keep coming. I'm always collecting Happy Meal toys. I need to start doing reviews on those because I got a ton of Happy Meal toys. That may surprise you, but I got a ton. Anyways, that's my review. I'm sticking to it, and I will see y'all around.